I've been Stan.
You see that? Why are you laughing, huh? What? Come on, come on! Come on! 2-0. Give me a better shot, come on.
Where is it?
Too easy. They're literally stuck in the nooks and crannies of the cave walls. They must be carefully removed, as the more holes in the
this practice continues today as it did hundreds of years ago.
Come on.
No trip to Bangkok would be complete without a visit to the ultimate bizarre food source, the Klung Toy Market. In the center of Bangkok, this Asian market offers everything from raw meat to frog parts.
That's game?
Seeking out bizarre foods here made for one of the most memorable days of this trip. In no other place are the variety of
what's the score?
Styles and religions of the people of Bangkok so apparent. There are plenty of unusual fruits in Thai markets as well. This lychee type of fruit is called a nong. And you just open it up by peeling away that outer skin. And inside is a small...
I don't want to play with him.
It's kind of like melon.